against pros. So I'm quite a private person, and so that's why I didn't want to use my actual name. I mean, I'm not opposed to people knowing who I am. I felt more comfortable using my middle name at first, at least. So my second name is Rose. But it's a really special name for me, because this is my mum's name, so it's really special. Yeah, so my channel is Rosy ASMR, because I like the whole idea of, like, you know, making life a bit more rosy. It's an elimination that ended up being the best, because last year my subjects were statistics, maths, and computer science, and I love maths, but I know, very weird, but I found stats more useful, especially with I really enjoyed it a lot, but I the most important part of my life. I really, really value the people in my life, and like I'm the type of person that prefers a smaller circle. Like I'm not a big crowd type of person. But I really, really value the relationships that I have. So I think that's pretty accurate, and I can be pretty stubborn if I'm honest. Dogs are especially amazing. I like that they can actually have a relationship with you, you know. I mean, I know cats can too, but not always. It's nice actually having a dog that will, like, you know, recognize you for you and love you because of who you are. I don't know if that makes sense. To convince her to let me get a dog, but she's not. books that just help you improve yourself, I guess self-help books, if you want to call it that, but like books like Emotional Intelligence and The Book of Joy and, you know, those types of books that just help you learn how to be more content in life. That's always important. Just how to be a better, more stable human being. I think that's something that we all really need. So that's that. And then I think, like, movie wise, I have a similar interest. So I watch a lot of sci-fi and fantasy movies as well. But also, I like comedy. I like stuff that just kind of lets you switch off. You don't have to concentrate. So I like the comedy series the most, I think. I get ASMR so much. Yeah. Speak English, and a bit of things.